Hello, my name is Dr. Daryl Crenshaw, and I'm a nephrologist from Thomasville, Georgia. As a nephrologist, I am focused on making sure patients maintain adequate kidney function. Our kidneys play a vital role in keeping us healthy by filtering waste and removing excessive fluid from our blood. About 37 million American adults have kidney disease, but most do not know they have it yet. People who identify as Black, African American, African, Afro-Caribbean, Hispanic, or Latino have an increased chance of certain genetic forms of kidney disease. Let me explain. Everyone that has a gene in their DNA that is called APOL1. Many people from ancestors from Western or Central Africa carry either one or two specific genetic changes or risk alleles in the APOL1 gene. These APOL1 risk alleles originated thousands of years ago from people from sub-Saharan Africa. When a person's DNA has two copies of these APOL1 risk alleles, they have a 1 in 5 chance of developing kidney disease. Doctors call this genetic form of kidney disease APOL1-mediated kidney disease. APOL1-mediated kidney disease can manifest in different ways in different people. Sometimes it shows up as chronic kidney disease that is misattributed to hypertension. Other times, the disease can cause rapid progression of high levels of protein in the urine and is referred to as FSGS, which stands for focal segmental glomerulosclerosis. Regardless of how it presents, APOL1-mediated kidney disease causes scarring to the kidneys and can eventually cause them to stop working correctly. Once the kidneys stop working, either dialysis or transplant is necessary. It is estimated that about half of all Black Americans have at least one copy of the APOL1 risk alleles, and more than 1 in 10 are at risk for disease because they have two copies. So, how do you know if you have the APOL1 risk alleles? Only through genetic testing. This is done with a sample of your blood or by the swabbing of the inside of your cheeks. While there are not yet treatments for preventing this type of kidney disease caused by the APOL1 risk alleles, genetic testing can inform you and your family of your risk so that you can work with your healthcare provider to manage your disease. Research studies to test new treatments, also known as clinical trials, may also be available for APOL1-mediated kidney disease. Arcana Laboratories and Vertex Pharmaceuticals are working together to increase awareness of APOL1-mediated kidney disease. Vertex Pharmaceuticals is sponsoring a testing program to provide APOL1 genetic tests from Arcana Laboratories at no cost to eligible participants. Those who are eligible may also qualify for no-cost genetic counseling. In order to qualify for testing at no cost, you must report to having African ancestry through your identification as Black, African American, African, Afro-Caribbean, Hispanic, or Latino. Only patients with a history of kidney disease that is not due to diabetes will qualify. Lastly, patients who have received a kidney transplant or are on permanent dialysis do not qualify. For those who qualify for the testing program, specialists known as genetic counselors are available to talk at no cost if your test is positive for having an APOL1 high-risk genotype. Talk to your doctor about whether genetic testing is right for you and to see if you're eligible to participate in this no-cost genetic testing program. Thank you.